Broadcasting in 1080p, full HD, from high atop a low foothill. Located in a safe quarantine bunker in the outskirts of beautiful smog and smoke-filled Los Angeles. You're watching Rock and Roll Tuesdays with Rocky Kramer. And now, here's Rocky.
Fire, get high. right, everyone. Welcome to Rock and Roll Tuesdays. Abracadabra! We're doing some magic tonight. You guys ready for some magic tricks? We're going to do 2 hours of close-up magic. Watch this. Ooh, oh, did you see that? You didn't see anything because I didn't do anything. I'm Rocky Kramer, your host. Not a magician, I'm a musician. And we're about to do some magical stuff. Hope you're all doing well. And I hope you're doing fantastic. And before I forget, thank you, Annette, for subscribing with Prime for 22 months. Thank you. Appreciate that very much. Also, hello, everyone. Let me see. Bumper Jack Smack, R&R fan. Once bitten by Rose Cloud. Kale Me Welle. Maljacked. Harmonica David, JRG, Silver Jim, and everyone else. Hope you're all doing really well. Hope you're all doing fantastic. It is August 15th. What does that mean for anyone? Not much. We're doing Abracadabra. Hope you all have some magic song suggestions. Already got a lot in the Discord, and we'll see if we can get through all of them. And you predict magic touch. We can do some magic touch. I'm down for some kiss. Magic power by Triumph. That one I did not expect. Triumph. Let me take a look at that one. Maybe we can do something like that next time. Pull a bunny out of your top hat. Oh, wait. You're not dressed as a magician. I did not dress as a magician. I did not. Maybe I should have done that. You guys think I should do that next time? The reason is because I thought it would be too hot. Anyway, 11 days before my birthday. Ooh, we're doing the countdown to Maljack's birthday. That's what the 15th means. I'm bad at math. So we're just gonna start with the happy birthdays now. Happy birthday, Maljack. That's like the first one. Then we'll do one next week. That's a little longer. And then we'll do the full thing in 11 days. Wait, there won't be a show in 11 days. That means we have to pick the day. Anyway. It was my boyfriend's birthday yesterday. Ooh, well, happy birthday, boyfriend? Anyone else's birthday? It was my birthday on the 3rd. So, I feel like a lot of people have birthdays in August. There's a lot of August, a lot of Leos out there, huh? You guys are Leoing it. All right, so we're gonna do some. Let me see, what's the good starter? Actually, we're gonna put this one away a little bit. All right, maybe we'll. You guys didn't request this one this time, but I know you guys want to hear it, and you know that I don't know it, but we're going to do it anyway, because we love this band, Steppenwolf. We're going to do Magic Carpet Ride. We're going to do it now before most people are here, so that less people have to be ashamed. Feeling all right, turn 56 on the 7th. Well, thank I read your message, thank you, but happy birthday to you, Bumper Jack Smack. All right, we're going to try this one. Let me see if we get this one this time. Let me see. Then we're going to try David Bowie after this, okay? We're going to try it. We're going to do it. But Magic Dance. Will be an interesting one for the show. So thank you all for tuning in early. Appreciate it. I hear that song on the radio a lot. It's got a certain groovy feel. Yeah, very true, very true. All right, you guys ready? Oh, yeah! Oh, holy moly. Hold! Steppenwolf Magic Carpet Ride. Ooh, hey, like to dream. Yeah, right between the sun and shoe. But the planets are built let the sound take you away. Well, someone came and took the lamp away. I look around, love candles all I've done. Well, you don't know what we can find. Why don't you come with me, little girl? Magic carpet ride. Well, you don't know what we can see. Why don't you tell your dreams to me? Fantasy will set you free. Close your eyes, girl. Look inside, girl. Let the sound take you away. Ooh. I do dream, yeah, right between the sound machine. Close sound I trip in the night. Any place that goes is right. Those more fires and flies need the stars away from here. Well, to me, the fantasy will set you free. Close your eyes, girl. Look inside, girl. Let the sound take you away. Look inside, girl. Let the sound take you away. Magic Carpet Ride, Steppenwolf. Let's jump on some David Bowie. We gotta do that. Magic Dance from the movie Labyrinth. You guys have you seen it? I only saw it recently. I think it was last year, maybe, or this year. I think I told you guys last time I saw it. It's a weird one, but it's a fun one. Magic Man by Heart. I'm trying to remember if I know that one. I think I've done it before, though. It's super popular with Gen X. Is it really? I guess, yeah, that makes sense. Magic Man. Magic. I will consider it. It will be considered. By the council. I don't know. Let me see. We also said Magic Touch, right? Make sure I put them all in there. Magic the Cars. We do have that one. Oh, I forgot to put it in. Ah! Bad me. Let me see. Magic Bus? The Who? See, there's a lot of these I don't know. Magic Man. What? Magic the Gathering? Wait. Magic Man. Let me see. I might know that one. I think I've done it before, though. Let me see. Let's go back to that. Let me see. What we got? Let's try some Labyrinth. Let me see. This is... I try to learn this one today. So, also, hello, Mikey. How's it going? How are you? You say you're going to be in LA in early Sep? That's cool. Very cool. See, I'm too cool to say the full September. I just say Sep, you know, because that's what the cool kids do, you know, right? Anyone? No? Okay. Just me. Just me, then. Actually, I don't usually say that, so, yeah, I don't know. I put a spell on you. That's a cool song. I don't know it, but let me write it down. Let me write down all the requests I put a spell. It's not really rock and roll. I guess you can... I put a smell on you. What? That is not right. I put a spell on you. And then there is, what else did we have? We had, we're going to try to do the Cars. This was requested earlier. I did listen to it about 10 times. It's a cool song too. I'm just going to put that in. And we had Magic Bus. Did you guys ever see the show Magic? It's a Magic School Bus, I think. It was a cartoon on Cartoon Network, maybe. Magic Man. Okay, I think I got most of them. All right, let's see what happens. Miss Frizzle. Do magic. I'll have to learn that one too. Hello?
Hello?
There are so many magic songs. I thought I'd cover them all. It's very sad beyond the first verse. Puff the magic dragon. Huh. Alright, let's do a song. See if I remember this one. Oh boy! Magic Dance, David Bowie. You're a baby with a babe. Babe with a power. Power of the voodoo.
Voodoo.
Remind me of the babe. The my baby. Crying hard.
Put that baby spell on me.
Yeah.
Abracadabra, bring me up the bay. Bay with the power. Power of voodoo. You do.
Do what?
Bring me up the bay.
Dance, magic, dance. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Dance, magic.
Magic.
Dance, magic.
Dance.
Ooh, 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 ooh. Dance, magic.
What kind of magic spell do you use?
And stand the puppy dog's tails.
Thunder and lightning, something frightening.
Dance, magic, dance. Dance, magic, dance. Put that baby spell on me. Jump, magic, jump. Jump, magic, jump. Put that magic jump on me. Magic Woman! Okay, we are gonna do that one next, actually. You guys like that one? That's cool. That was Magic Dance, David Bowie. I hope you enjoyed that, and, you know you have really made it as a musician when you have a music video filled with Muppets for a Jim Henson movie. True. That's the dream, right? Rocky with Kermit. That would be the thing, right? They were all on magic mushrooms when they wrote this. I don't think they were sober. That's for sure. They were not clean-minded. Definitely on something. Hold On by Santana. Hold On now! I'll have to check into that one. Let me put it in. Let me see. But okay, let's do some Black Magic Woman. Let's see. Move away, little mosquito. Okay.
He's gonna kill me.
Need more Santana.
Thank you.
my magic trick.
Tune down. Let me see if we can do a. Let's do a magic touch. Let's do that. Let me see. Oh, let me see if I have it. There we go. Let me double check on this one. Let me double check on this one. Is it tuned down or not? It is.
She's got the magic touch.
Magic touch, and you're
Go. There's the Rocky Kramer magic touch. Okay, that was Kiss Magic Touch, in case you didn't know the song. It is on the Dynasty album, for those of you who don't know, which, in my opinion, great album. But and technically, it was a popular album in terms of success, but the fans were not happy with it because they were doing a disco song. But anyway, remembering Arrested Development, The Magician, his theme song was Final Countdown, so we should do that. We should do Final Countdown, I agree. That's actually one of the one of my favorite moments that keeps repeating on that show is Job being the magician and having Final Countdown as his theme song, which I think is cool. Hard Times, Charisma. Yeah, there's a lot of good songs on that. I like Dirty Livin' too with Peter Criss. Sure Know Something. Like, I know most of those songs, and the album cover is also cool. I mean, it's just the four guys, but it was like the last time with the four guys before they, went to do all kinds of weird stuff with, Ankh Warriors and Foxes and Mark St. John's, Bruce Kulick's, Eric Singer's. And then they went back to being Kiss again. Anyway, does Queen have a song that reminds of magic? I do have a kind of magic ready. It's going to happen. It'll happen. Can you learn Midnight Memories by Find Me? I'll take a look. Let me check them out. Find me. I will find you. And find your Midnight Memories. Anyway. Not sure what that's supposed to sound like, but anyway, let's do this thing. The soft interlude part is very Paul Stanley. It is. I was listening to the Paul Stanley solo album just a few days ago. It does have some cool songs on it too. I meant to do Live to Win, but I'll see if I can do it next week. We're gonna do a Police song. Every Little Thing She Does is Magic. I guess Sting is easy to please. Anyway, this is a good song. One of my favorites, and it was requested. So, hope you guys enjoy it. Hold on, I think I'm tuned down. Well, all right. Though I
time that I come near her, I just lose my nerve as I die from the storm. Every little thing she does is magic. Everything she does is turns me on. I remember my life before was tragic. Now I know my love for her goes on. Do I have to tell the story of a thousand rainy days since we first met? It's a big enough umbrella, but it's always me that ends up getting wet. Every little thing she does is magic. Everything she does has turned me on. Even though my life before was tragic, pirates of the corrupt, thousand times a day, and ask her if she'll marry me in some old-fashioned way. But my silent fears have gripped me long before I reach the moon, long before my tongue has tripped me. Must I always be alone?
Enjoyed it. That was the Police, and we're gonna do another Police song later on. I know you guys wanted to hear Roxanne last week, so the Police will be back in a little bit, little bit. Anyway, let me see. I don't like the way this thing is covering the whole screen, but okay. Let me see. What time is it? Let's do. Do we feel like a Queen song now? Let me check on Magic Man, just real quick. I may not remember this one, but it's... Oh. We're gonna just stomp the guitarist for this one.
Way back so long ago, when I was not strong, you know, pretty man came to me, never seen eyes so blue. You know, I could not run away. It seemed we'd seen each other in a dream. Seemed like he knew, me. He looked right through me, yeah. My homegirl, he said with a smile, you know that you love me, and I'll tell you.
we did the whole song even. Okay, we're going to do a song. We're going to do a song that you guys want to hear. Queen, a magic of kind, a kind of magic. All right, you guys want to hear this? Yeah, oh, yeah. All right, let's do this thing.
Oh, yeah. Ooh. Oh.
It's a kind of magic. It's a kind of magic. It's a kind of magic. Kind of magic. One dream, one soul, one prize, one goal. One golden glance, oh, what should be?
It's a kind of magic.
One shout, a light that shows the way. No mortal man can win this day.
It's a kind of magic.
The bell that rings inside your mind. Of time,
it's a kind of magic.
The way it changes seems eternity.
Yeah!
right. Thank you, everyone. That was Like Kind of Magic by Queen. Hope you enjoyed it. And thank you, Kim, for the 100 bits. And thank you, R&R Fan, for the 100 bits. Appreciate it. Thank you. All right. Let's see if... let's do one more magic song before we move on to some other stuff. And I did see we wanted to hear some other stuff, too. Don't Stop Me Now. We can do that, too. We'll save some more Queen for later. Let me see. I want to try The Cars. I don't know the song super well, but it's a cool song, so we're going to do it anyway. Let me see. Don't Stop Me Now. Let me just put it in. So Don't Stop Me Now. And also, don't make me forget to do Don't Stop Believing. Don't Stop Believing. You know, Believe in Magic, right? Also something that was requested a few weeks ago, I think. Meant to do it last week, so anyway. Let's see what we got. Magic! Oh yeah! Let's see, The Cars magic! Sorry, that was the wrong one. That's the original. Alright, maybe it's this one. Wait, that's the same one. If that's the same, then it'll be fine. I know that one's not. Hello, Big Totes. Do you believe in magic in a young girl's heart? Yes, I do.
Sideways down, I know you're getting twisted. I can't calm down. I see you under the moonlight, love gods in your eyes. How far can you take it till you realize that I don't know the song? Magic.
The car's magic. There you go. The sound effect after the word magic is great and probably what most remember about the song. Yeah, I feel like I only know the really only know the chorus on that one. But it's a cool song though. I do recommend checking out the video too. It's a cool video. Also, hello, One Ever Forgets. One never forgets. Does that make sense? Anyway. I had this car's plastic cupo from a 7-Eleven, also ZZ Top. They had that? Okay. I don't think I've seen that. I never go to 7-Eleven. I don't think. Okay. Let me see. Do I have a quick one? Let's do a quick. Which is quick? Quick! Roxanne! We're gonna sing about Roxanne. You guys ready?
Those days are over. You're on the sale of body.
cool, Roxanne the Police. Okay, we're gonna do let's do some shredding. We gotta get the fingers going. I think we're a lot of singing and not enough shredding. So let me see. Feel like something shreddy. Also, hello Alonso. ¿Cómo estás? ¿Cómo estás? This reminds me of Eddie Murphy in 48 Hours. Did I see that one? Is that the name of the movie? 48 Hours? What? That's been that's from what? Is this 80s? No, 82? I haven't seen that one. I gotta watch that. You've seen it? I like that he says that I've seen it. Anyway, bien, gracias. Muy bien, muy bien. Let me see. What do we feel like? What are we doing? What are we doing? Let me see. Yngwie Malmsteen is calling in to say you should do an Yngwie Malmsteen song. Okay, well, if you say so. What are we feeling like? I need something a little more, one of the faster ones. Far Beyond? The Sun. The Sun. Let me see. That one's an EB. EB, we're gonna tune down. Tuning down, ladies and gentlemen.
Why does Rocky Kramer play Fender? Because it's the best.
Guys, Far Beyond the Sun is gonna happen. Spanish Castle Magic, like the Yngwie version of it. Magic Mirror. I wouldn't have a track for it. I don't have a track for either of those. I think I may have the original Spanish Castle Magic track, the Hendrix one, maybe. Proceeds to play Enter Sandman. For no real reason. All right, this one's called Far Beyond the Sun, my friend. We're staying away from this track. That's the bad track. Bad Boy. Very bad. That's the one with the funky rhythm on it. We're doing it again. Best Yngwie. I agree. That's my favorite. That gets me excited. What? Let me see. Where's the one that I normally use? This one. Well, I don't know this one, but let's try it. Let's see what happens. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
You're listening to Rocky Kramer, magnified, energized, and electrified by Engel and the Powerball 2 amplifier. Rocky Kramer and Engel, a perfect combination.
All right, hope you all enjoyed that. That was Yngwie Malmsteen, Far Beyond the Sun, which is how, when you play that fast, you end up far beyond the sun. Anyway, before I do an original, I wanna definitely thank all the goodies, the biddies. Thank you, Allied Artists, for the 100 bits. Thank you, Silver Jim, for the 200 bits. Thank you, R&R Fan, for the 100 bits. And thank you, Kim, for the 100 bits. Appreciate it. Thank you all. We're on a hype train. I think my shredding was too loud for you to hear the train, but I did turn up the train a little bit. Just a little producer's note there. But anyway, hope you enjoyed that. We're going to do an original. I'm melted. He's melted by the sun. Okay. The shredding sun. No? Okay. Let's see. We're going to do a song called I Wanna Know. It's off my own album. This one, Firestorm. If you don't have it, get it now while it's still hot. Speaking of hot. And if you're old school, please consider the vinyl available on Amazon and other finer music stores. So if they don't have it at your local music store, it's because it's just not finer. Anyway, hope you all enjoy it. It's called I Wanna Know. It's about to start here any minute now. You're not going to believe it. Any second. Something will happen, and you're going to hear music. Any minute now. So, how are you doing? Thank you. All right. Hope you enjoyed that. That was I Wanna Know by the Rocky Kramer. That's right. Whoever that is. Up and coming artist. Artista. I don't know. You'd love to hear some Creed. Hello, Germ C. You wanna hear some Creed?
I just heard the news today. Spend my life beginning to pray.
I don't know. We can do some Creed. That's fine with me. Any chance magic happens in the jungle? If you can, you welcome me to it. Is that a song? What song is that? I'm just gonna Google what you said and wait, that sends me to some weird website. I'm just kidding. Welcome to what? Oh, in the jungle? Oh, I can welcome you to the jungle? Whoa, that's crazy. That's crazy to suggest. Would I do that? Your other request? Which ones are missing? I may do Kylie Minogue, but on a different day. I don't know that song, and I don't know the other ones. I think I got the other ones, though. I got like 3 or 4. That's good, right? It's good for me. Some guns. To spell it out. I want you to spell it out. I want you to spell Guns N' Roses the way it's supposed to be. And thank you for following Germ C. Does it come with the Tortex picks? No, but if you go to my show, I'll definitely give you one. Or just bum into me on the street. Like this. Oh, it's you, Rocky Crema! I don't know what that accent was, but we're gonna do a request from last week. Who can it be now? Is anyone knocking on my door? Are we gonna do Creed after that? Are we doing Creed? Is it happening? Anyway, I gotta get the lyrics for this one. Who can it be now? Who can it be knocking at my door? Don't stop me. We're gonna do that too.
Well, I just heard the news today.
All right, who can it be now? Men at Work. That's right. So we're gonna do. We'll do a Creed song. I only know one, so it's gonna be that one. But I want to see if we can do Locomotion or Locomotion next week. We can give it a shot. Possibly. All right. Let me see. Creed. With arms wide open. You guys like Creed? Any Creed fans? Besides one? You want to hear it tonight! Gotcha. I hear you. Sometimes I feel that way too. I'm like, gotta listen to Kylie. No. Suggestion from last week. I think I have a... Did you also request Blackout? Because I also have Blackout coming. They haven't changed their name to People at Work. Oh! I hear ya. Let me see. Let me try this one. Let me see what happens. It's a C.
Guys, Brandon Bros.
Well, I just heard the news today. It seems my life is gonna change. I close my eyes, begin to pray as tears of joy down my face with arms wide open under the sunlight. Welcome to this place. I'll show you everything with arms wide open. With arms wide open. Well, I don't know if I'm ready to be the man I have to be. I'll take a breath, I'll take her by my side. Standing on, we've created late. Sunlight, welcome to this place. I'll show you everything with arms wide open. Now everything has changed. I'll show you love. I'll show you everything with arms wide open.
We'll be right back.
you go. Hope you enjoyed that. There's Creed with Arms Wide Open. There you go. I've been singing along with you. Cool. I hope you enjoyed it. It's a fun song. Can I ask you an honest question? Did you hate playing this song? I don't really hate it. I think it's a good song. I know that a lot of other people don't like Creed, so I feel weird about doing their music sometimes. But I think it's good. I mean, this song is like very. I mean, I've heard this song million times, so I don't hate it. I was just waiting for someone saying like, "Oh, great Creed, great," but then you're writing it, so maybe you're just saying, "Oh, great Creed, great." So you never know, since I don't know exactly what you mean. I'd heard of Mark Tremonti because of his signature guitars, but never knew he was Creed. Funny, yeah. My brother's first electric guitar was a PRS. Tremonti, like a silver color. We can do Don't Stop Me Now. Will that make you stop requesting it? I don't know. let me see. Also, hello, Eric McKetten. Welcome. The song is about, he's about to become a father. Yeah, it is a meaningful song, too. So I'll give him credit. I'll give him credit for when credit is due. All right, we're going to do Don't Stop Me Now, and maybe we'll do some a little bit heavier stuff after that. I also have Toto. Don't make me forget about Toto! And we are going to do Dream Police as well. Let me see. What did I just say? Don't Stop Me Now. Don't Stop Me Now, because I'm having such a good time. Let me see. Let me check the key on this one. I always forget. Queen songs are always in a million keys anyways. Let me see. What's the first note? Give me the first note.
Tonight.
Oh, it's F. F. Are you guys ready to get F'd?
Tonight.
My favorite Creed song is My Own Prison. Which is that like early or later Creed? I heard mostly first album and maybe the second one or whatever, the one with Arms Wide Open, whichever album has that song on it.
Tonight I'm gonna have myself a real, tonight I'm gonna have myself a real good time. I feel alive. And the world is turning inside out, yeah. I'm floating around in ecstasy, so don't stop me now. Don't stop me, cause I'm having a good time. I'm a risen target.
going to have to get a little heavier now. It's time to get a little heavier. We're going to do some Black Sabbath. Heaven and Hell! All right, guys. This one will be tuned down. Killing It just goes to show how much energy it takes, strumming and singing. It's a lot. Once, it is. Also, hello, bald guy today! Sorry. Almost couldn't say it. Alright, you guys ready to sing me a song? You're a singer, and I'm not gonna forget, I know you guys wanna hear Welcome to the Jungle. I mean, can I even do the show without doing Welcome to the Jungle? And thank you for following Bald Guy today. Harry tomorrow! Alright, we're gonna tune down. before I move on to the next one, let me just write down a few more songs. I don't forget them. Let me see. But I hope you enjoyed that. That was Heaven and Hell by Black Sabbath. And don't make me forget Don't Stop Believin'. Gonna do that as well. This part here, the faster pace, is good. Yeah, with the bass. It's cool. Yeah, I like that. I like that a lot. Also, hello, Becca. Hello. Here today, gone tomorrow. Whoa. All right. We're going to do Scorpions, and then we're going to do Toto. Africa after that. We're going to do Blackout. First, we're going to black out, then we're going to go to Africa. You wake up in Africa without hair. You got it. Also, before I forget, thank you, Kim, for the 100 bits. So, the only version I found of this one, this was originally, I think, is an E, but I've only found like an I went in D, so we're gonna tune down.
Tune it down! One more! One more! That's right.
Sounds heavy though. Instant meta.
Thank you.
out.
All right. All right, we're gonna do a Toto song. We're gonna do Don't Stop Believin' as well. Maybe we'll do that after Toto. Then we'll finish with some big rockers. Sounds good in D. I like it. I thought it's a cool. It sounds good both in D and E. I think. Yeah. I agree. All right. You guys ready for some Toto?
Yeah.
Very distracted. We're going to make this one an exclusive for people that live on Mars currently. So, yeah. I pushed the wrong button on my patches, and it really threw me off. Darn. We'll revisit it. I don't know. It was just a mess. It's a messy Toto Africa rendition. Anyway, but I guess what you guys could say is that, Rocky, don't stop believing. You know? Maybe one day you'll get it right, Rocky. One day, you will play Africa correctly. But it wasn't tonight. Anyway, sorry about that. It sounded great last night when I was rehearsing it. But, what a difference a day makes. But I switched my patch to my acoustic preset. And, well, there's no distorted guitars. There's no sound. Anyway, here's one for the Journey fans out there.
Living in a lonely world, guns, they're listening to me. When I fall asleep, bet they're spying on me. Sleep and my wake, they won't let me alone. They don't get pills, take vacations, or let me alone. They spy on me, I try to hide, they won't let me alone. They persecute me, they're legendary, all in all.
You guys enjoyed that. We're gonna jump on a request from earlier tonight. We can do Thunderstruck as well. Police. But we're gonna do Welcome to the Jungle first. Let's see. I think I gotta tune down now. The Rainbow Lass, the Rainbow Lass. The Rainbow Lass.
Watch you!
I saw a few requests in there. I think we will. I think I know what song to finish with, but let's. I saw Judas Priest, Another Thing Coming, and Thunderstruck. So maybe we'll do. Got Another Thing Coming, Thunderstruck, and then the final. That looks hard to play yet fun to play at the same time. It's a lot. It's a lot to do. It's a lot to do. But then again, it is a jungle. Let's see. Sorry.
1 minute, please. Hold on.
Coming. Yeah. Got another thing coming.
got another day coming. You got another day coming. Got another day coming.
people, we got one more song for you. And this will be the final song. Also will be the final countdown. So sing it. Sing it with me, people, please. We're going to Sweden for a little bit. For a little bit of Europe. Hope you enjoy this one. And I hope to see you guys again next week. Have a good one. We'll be right back.
All right, everyone. Thank you very much for watching. Hope to see you guys again next week. And it is not correct. I'm going to delete that message. It is not correct. We're not doing the show on Monday. We're doing the show on Tuesday as normal, 7 p.m. Pacific. Hope to see you guys then. And we'll see what we do next week. If you want to suggest something, please join the Discord. Or if you just want to chit-chat, you can do that as well. But on that note, hope you all have a great week. And hope to see you guys again next week. And I don't know. What else is there to say? Not much. Anyway, have a good night. Once Bitten, Harmonica David, Maljack, Annette, Becca, Bill Puppet, Galactic, Rockophile, Big Toast, Black Lilith, Bumper Jack Smack, Hail Me Willie, R&R Fan, Rockophile, Instant Flame, JRG, Los Santos for Life, David, GHM, Harbinger, MW925, and everyone else. Hope you all have a great night. Have a good one. Buenas noches.
Join Rocky at RockyKramer.com or find him on most social media by following at Rocky Kramer. Look for him on Facebook at Rocky Kramer Official. For those in the United States, text Rocky to 31996 to become a member of Rocky's Rockers.